A history lesson for some of the Metro Police Department's newest members. Today, more than 40 new recruits gathered in the Nashville Public Library's Civil Rights Room to watch a documentary on Nashville's role in the civil rights movement. They hope it will spark discussions on the role police officers play in race relations. This was the second year that Metro Police recruits have participated in the training.